says you can't have it all? Not Appalachian Wireless. We know what you want. Appalachian Wireless offers the hottest smartphones and unlimited data plans, all on the region's number one network.
The Greasy Creek Volunteer Fire Department is asking for donations in order to purchase a new truck. As of now, the station has 3 fire trucks and an emergency response vehicle. One truck is completely out of commission, while another is not far behind. Fire Chief Robert Kendrick says the trucks are in good condition, but because they're older, it's difficult to find parts to fix them.
64 International fire truck is impossible to find parts for it. The things we need for it are they're just not available.
The new truck will cost roughly $20,000. Chief Kendrick says a new truck will help save the community money in the long run.
With the fire trucks, we're able to keep our class rating down. We're now a class 5 fire department, which means homeowners insurance is a lot cheaper. But without the trucks to respond, when ISO comes in to grade us, our insurance is going to go up, our rating is going to go up. It's going to be hard on the entire community.
Members of the fire department have suggested a challenge to those who live in the area.
If every resident on Greasy would donate $10, we'd be right on top of this truck.
The Greasy Creek Volunteer Fire Department has several fundraisers lined up within the next few weeks. For a list of those events or more information, visit them on Facebook or call the numbers listed on your screen. In Greasy Creek, Shelby Porter, EKB News.